268 games to get here in this most challenging and trying of seasons. But through it all, we get to the finish line on time, and let's sit back as a nation and enjoy it. Butker to kick. Mickens back deep. Super Bowl 55 is underway with a run back 3 yards deep. Mickens straight ahead. And he runs it out to about the 24, where he's hammered there by Sherman, the fullback, out there on special.
Both these defenses pressure the quarterback, get it out of their hand, make someone else beat you.
Fournette gets to start at running back. They fakes it to him and comes to the other side to Godwin, who was tripped up. Nice piece of tackling by Breland, who has shown off his tackling skills in the postseason and holds him to a gain of two. Here is the Buccaneer offense. The line, it's solid. The playmakers get underrated because we're talking so much about the guys that can catch and run on the Kansas City side, Tony.
You're exactly right, and they've been able to be efficient in the running game. They're ranked 28th, Jim, but actually they're a really good running offense, and they can shorten the game, play action, and they'll run this formation a ton.
On a second and eight, they'll ride it with Fournette, who's also had a big postseason. And he fights hard for a gain of about three. This Kansas City defense of Steve Spagnuolo, can they get pressure today? That's his specialty in pass matchups against Brady.
He's had success. We touched on it earlier. In 2007, the 18-0 Patriots went to the Super Bowl, and Spagnuolo, the deep coordinator for the Chiefs, he disrupted one of the great all-time offenses, and there he is. And he's got a plan. It's going to be about some pressure, Jim.
Third and six, and here comes the pressure. They pick it up. The pass is out of reach for Godwin, and the Bucs will come off the field after three plays. They had opened at Lambeau 2 weeks ago by Bradley Pinion is the punter. Kansas City is dangerous in the return game. The only team in the league this year that had both a punt and a kickoff return for a touchdown. Hardman watches it bounce at the 30 and down at the 33. 40-yard punt. They jump out in front 17-0 and then would go on to hold on to win by three.
Well, this is huge for Tampa. You don't want to get behind like they did the last game. Patrick Mahomes just will figure you out at some point, just like Brady. Both these quarterbacks have to learn what you're in, and you got to get them off their spot early in the game.
Quick pass, and it's caught by Pringle, who was backed up. We'll get some forward progress here, but Myron Pringle, who was raised here in Tampa, gets a catch in his hometown on the Chiefs' first snap. This is the big issue here, Tony, this offensive line with Eric Fisher out. Rimmers to the left side. Wiley moves from right guard to right tackle, and Wisniewski steps up to start at his spot.
And a lot of the great offenses in history in the Super Bowl, Jim, it's the front four has to create pressure. And if they're able to do that, that's how you get these quarterbacks, right? You can make them throw the ball early while you're able to play pass coverage, and it's huge right now because Pierre Paul's playing great, and so is Barrett.
Second and seven. Sammy Watkins is active, and boy, did Mahomes have no time to throw as Shaq Barrett got to him quickly and forced the incompletion. Plus, Mitchell Schwartz, their starter at right, went out early in the season, so very thin on the line. Got exposed on that play.